Hello, and welcome to Differential Equations. My name is Gregory Moses. I am your professor for this course. The purpose of this video is to help online students orient themselves and make sure you can find everything you need to be successful in this class. So here we are in the course home. This is our hub. You can find everything you need here. If you scroll down a bit, you will find our syllabus. And the first thing you should do after this video ends is read the syllabus. This video is not intended to replace that. Scroll down further, and you'll find our learning material. This is an asynchronous online course. And what that means is that you're not going to join my lectures via Zoom or anything like that. Instead, every week, you'll see new sub pages open up, and each of those sub pages will contain learning material related to a section of the textbook. So let's click on section 1.1. These sub pages are all formatted basically the same way. You'll see a brief introductory video, learning outcomes, and then your learning material. So the first piece of learning material you'll see is a textbook section. It is expected that you'll read the textbook in this class. Following that is learning material that I created. So you'll see videos and written notes and audio notes and all of that good stuff. You might not always make use of every piece of material that I have posted. Maybe you'll read the textbook and do the homework and understand everything, and that's fine. But if you ever do need help with anything, my hope is that you'll find all of your questions answered in various formats here. At the bottom of each page, you'll find the homework assignment. So this makes the class look a lot busier than it really is, because for our first section, there are two special assignments. Usually, you'll just see the textbook assignment and a link to the forums where you can go and ask questions if you're struggling with anything. This first week, though, we have a self-introduction in the forums, and then we have a syllabus quiz to ensure that you take my advice and really do read that syllabus. Let's click on one of these assignments. Let's click on textbook assignment. So you'll see the problems that I want you to do here. You'll do this homework on a sheet of paper, then either photograph or scan your answers or upload them. And once you have uploaded your answers to your computer as an image file or a PDF or something like that, you'll To upload it, you'll go here to attachments, you'll hit browse, you'll select whatever you want to upload, and you'll press the upload button and upload it. And if you have multiple pages, you then just repeat that process until everything you need to upload has been, and then you press submit. We don't have forum assignments in this class, but let's say while you're doing the section 1.1 assignment, you get stuck, you can go to the forums and ask me for help by clicking here. The button you want is Start New Conversation, help with whatever you need help with. Type your message and post it. And I check the forums every day, so I should get back to you fairly prompt. You can also, if you want, get to the assignments and the forums directly from this sidebar here. So click assignments, here are the open assignments, click forums, here are the various forums. And there's a messages tool as well. So if you want to email me, you can do that, of course, directly using Outlook or whatever, but you can also compose a message. Type in whatever you want, type your message, and then send it to me. And that will go straight to my email. And I should respond to any emails within 24 hours. If I don't, feel free to email me again, because I'm certainly not intentionally ignoring you. And I think that's everything you need before you dive in. As I said, you should start by looking at the syllabus. This contains important information, you know, how you take the tests in this course, stuff like that. After you do that, you can go to the assignments, take the syllabus quiz or complete the syllabus assignment if you prefer. And then you can go to the week one units and get started. If you still have any questions, shoot me a message or post in the forums and I'll get right back to you. And all that remains is to say that I hope you have an enjoyable and productive semester.